Tonight at 5 and 6, we'll have the latest details on road conditions in the area.
Then an inside look at how snowplows keep those roads clear after a major storm.
And you can see that the storm has moved out of our area, but I'll have more for you what we can expect in the aftermath of the storm.
Then Jeremy Klein will be in studio to tell us about this weekend's Husky Hoops.
We'll see you then.